I mean, really cool about the Edge is that it has a really good architecture. The light is really very unique and very amazing. The sound is pretty good. And of course, because all those things, the crowd is really cool. You have a lot of people who are into the music because the sound quality is really good. The bookings are really good. So it's always a good atmosphere. I first came here after I released my first album, so it was like 2005. And since then, whenever I came to Brazil, I was also playing at the Edge, of course. I play also at some other clubs more or less frequently, like Cookies Club or Watergate or Panorama Bar, all great clubs. I just heard about it that I was nominated, and then someone from Beatport told me that I'm like heads up with another guy, and finally this month they released the results and I won the best Deep House award, which was pretty cool. I really like to be a Deep House artist. Double CD, one CD for listening with vocals and stuff, and another CD with more electronic club tracks, also mixed by myself. I'm pretty happy with it. We had like a lot of other people, artists working with me together, some great vocalists, some other producers. It's already almost a year old, I guess, and recently I haven't done any releases since the album. Only doing some remixes at the moment, but when I come back from Brazil, I'll probably do some more tracks coming out as singles. When I come back, I have to do a remix for Kevin Yost for iRecords, like an old legend house producer. I just recently remixed Dex Riders from France and Will Saul from Simple Records. I just try to feel the dance floor, like always. I am not prepared at all. I have all my stuff with me, and whatever I think is right, I will play.